Hi, Manny with Fujifilm here. Today I want to talk about the LA series lenses, including the all-new recently announced LA30x7.8, the flange back adjustment, also known as the back focus adjustment, the macro operation, and all of the accessories that are compatible with these lenses. For this demonstration, I'll be using Blackmagic's Ursa Broadcast G2 paired with our LA30x7.8. Let's start with the flange back adjustment. With this single button, the servo provides electronic flange back adjustment. The system provides fast and accurate adjustment when compared to the manual B4 adjustment. Now let's go over this feature step by step. First, you want to make sure your zoom is in servo mode. Next, you'll be pressing and holding the FF switch for 3 seconds at least. Now you'll notice the zoom ring goes a tele. Then you're going to go ahead and manually focus this. Press your FF button again. It'll go to the wide end. Manually focus again to your best position. Press one more time. And now your LED is off. That means the process is complete. Next, I'll go over the macro function and how easy it is to operate. By simply sliding the focus gear ring forward, the LA30x can achieve a MOD of 1.9 inches. Now let me demonstrate how easy it is to engage in macro mode and how close you can get with the macro mode engaged. Notice your object is about 1.9 inches away. Simply slide your focus gear ring forward. Now you're ready to engage the macro. Simply keep your eye on the object and start focusing with the same focus gear ring till you get your best position here. And you're all done. Let's move on to the accessories. These accessories are compatible with both LA16x and the all-new LA30x7.8. This accessory kit is the MSX1, which means it has all the pieces to enable servo zoom and manual focus to be used by an operator on a standard tripod. This kit includes the SRD92B, which is an 8-pin zoom demand, CFH3, which is a manual focus demand, FMMX1, which is a manual focus module, and the CFC12990, which is the flex cable that will connect to the manual focus module. Also, let me quickly point out that the LA30x and the LA16x are both compatible with Blackmagic's full servo zoom and focus control demands by simply connecting the cable to the back of the USB-C port on the camera body. To wrap things up, I'd like to point out a couple of the differences between the all-new LA30x and the LA16x. The LA16x has a focal length of 8 to 128 millimeters, while the LA30x has a focal length of 7.8 to 234 millimeters, and basically the same size and weight as the LA16x. The LA30x has a maximum zoom speed of 1 second from wide to tele, and a minimum zoom speed of 120 seconds wide to tele, while the LA16x has a maximum zoom speed of 2 seconds wide to tele and a minimum zoom speed of 60 seconds wide to tele. Onto the servo drive. The LA30x has a newly designed servo drive unit which offers high resolution 16-bit encoders for extremely accurate position detection for zoom, focus, and iris. And for that reason, Fujinon added a 20-pin serial port which is essential for virtual and remote production. This enables control of the zoom and focus in robotic applications using your standard Fujinon protocol, allowing full lens control from industry-leading robotic vendors. Thank you for your interest in Fujifilm's newest LA30x lens. For more information, please visit Fujinon.com.